Alright guys, welcome back as we continue our story playthrough of Horizon Forbidden West. We left off, we were just at the Zenith North or something like that. I don't even tell me the name of the place. And we were looking out the window at the uncharted scenery. Like that right there. This is so uncharted.
Doesn't look like we can get across the river here.
We'll find a way. Let's keep going.
I thought I was gonna go back.
I still can't believe the old ones could fly.
They were capable of a lot of things. For good and bad.
Sure seems like it. I wonder what it's like up there. Among the stars.
My focus might be able to help here.
The wilds have really grown over this place.
Okay.
Show off.
Yeah, I hear it, right? Is that the snake already?
Keep your guard up.
Oh, my guard is up.
No way that's a snake this early in the game.
Take the left one. I'll deal with the one on the right.
Okay.
Oh, come on. There were doors to my left and right. I wanted to try those out.
Moving up.
I need to sneak up on it to take it out with my spear. Can't let it see me. I should scan it first. Check its patrol path. Okay. There's its patrol path. Gotta get closer. Where I can sneak up and strike. Just have to wait for the right moment. Time to throw. Damn! Spotted!
Oh, hell! Hold R2 to throw a rock.
I need to sneak up on it to take it out with my spear. Can't let it see me. I should scan it first. Check its patrol path. Okay. There's its patrol path. Gotta get closer and stay out of sight. I can throw a rock to distract it. Get it into a position where I can sneak up and strike. Just have to wait for the right moment. The time to throw.
Oh man, so there was nothing up here? Okay, fair enough, I guess.
Got them all. I've been meaning to mention. I noticed you have a new look these days.
Yeah, I know. Didn't have a lot of time to shave when I was trying to catch up to you. Don't worry, it's not permanent.
Good.
Sorry my whiskers offend you, anointed.
Move. I'm serious, I'm not really gonna run into Slytherin this early.
Looks like This little guy got caught up in the blight. I couldn't escape.
I hope it didn't suffer long.
The Osram must have used explosives against the machines.
They managed to get a couple.
Looks like there was a barricade here. The machines must have broken through. This for later.
Guess that Osram didn't have a chance to use it. Careful. Traps ahead.
Huh. Might be able to disarm them. There. Managed to salvage some supplies.
And not blow yourself up.
Dismantled it. And got more supplies. Looks like another camp.
While we're here, maybe we can make some traps of our own. Might come in handy against machines.
Good idea. I don't have the right supplies to craft a trap. But it looks like the Osram shot off some machine parts. I might be able to scrounge up enough materials from them. I can use this. Okay. I should have what I need to craft a trap. There. Explosive trap made.
If anything walks into one of those, they won't know what hit it. Over here, Aloy. I think I see a way up.
Machine's head.
Don't think they spotted us.
I better scan them.
I've seen this machine before. A scrounger.
That's new to me. Let's see where its weak points are.
Maybe we could place one of those traps you made in its path.
Here.
We're clear.
Let's keep going, then.
You've been in a lot of old world ruins. Are they all like this?
They all have their secrets, but every place is different.
It's a big storm picking up out there.
Yeah. And they're getting stronger. And more frequent.
So the storms, the blighted lands, the rivers and lakes choked with algae. You were born to fix all that?
This data mentions the tech that Far Zenith traded with Zero Dawn. It doesn't explain how they got a backup.
I'll keep an eye out for more data.
I can't wait to figure out the valuable hole. Dude, move. I hate that when people are following me, they just walk directly behind me.
Looks like we've got to climb up. We won't be going that way.
This place is really falling apart.
Well, it is 1,000 years old.
Just down here? Okay, I was just down here, so there's no reason to leave it back there. Dude, this is what I mean. Like, the AI pathfinding is so annoying in this game.
Like some kind of meeting room. That door on the other side's locked.
There's another one of those glowing things by the table.
He just said another one of those glowing things.
Maybe that...
Onzu.
The Zero Dawn terraforming system, the brainchild of Dr. Elizabeth Sobeck. Empowered by 9 subordinate functions, Gaia, the core of the system, is capable of advanced planetary engineering, an obvious advantage to our space colonization efforts. Operation Phase 1. Establish an asset within Project Zero Dawn. Status complete. Phase 2. The asset will secretly beamcast a complete copy of Gaia and her subordinate functions to this facility's data center. If all goes well, Zero Dawn staff will remain completely unaware of the transmission. Risks. Discovery of this operation could result in Zero Dawn withholding the already negotiated Apollo database. Special care must be taken not to alert Travis Tate, the expert hacker in charge of Hades Protocol. In addition, extreme caution must be exercised in regards to Dr. Sobeck herself. As one of the world's preeminent technologists, she may have instituted unforeseen security measures. A complete assessment is attached. This concludes the executive summary.
I thought Elizabeth sent the backup here, but she didn't. Far Zenith stole Gaia.
Aloy? Why does that woman look like you?
It's okay, Paul. We look alike because... we're the exact same. Genetically identical.
But she was one of the old ones. How can you be her?
Because I wasn't born. I was made. By a machine. It's why I'm motherless, why I was cast out as an infant.
I don't understand. What kind of machine can make a person?
Remember when I said the backup is like a set of instructions? It's more than that. It's called Gaia. And for a long time, she cared for the world until she had to destroy herself. So she made me to bring her back. I'm the only one who can. And this place is my last hope.
You once said the goddess spoke to you when you went into All Mother Mountain.
Mm-hmm.
Was that this Gaia?
Yes, but she's not the goddess, Oral. There isn't one.
How can you be sure? It sounds like she anointed you with a sacred task.
I've had a lot of time to figure this out. And you will too, with the focus. But for now, the report said they were going to store the stolen copy of Gaia in the data center. So that's where we have to go. Okay?
Aloy, over here. I found something you could use.
A weapon. Thanks, Varl. We should keep moving.
After you.
Uh-huh.
Down here.
Whoa.
We're almost back outside.
Good.
Yep, let's go the
same direction we're going.
Somebody tell me why Slytherin was hidden away.
Those machines. I could try and find a weapon on it. Big machine must have attacked as they tried to escape.
They didn't stand a chance.
So, you said this backup is the last hope.
Yeah. All those places I've been these last few months, there were supposed to be more backups. But 1,000 years ago, Starmaid, Tip Pharaoh, purged them all.
Was he part of Far Zenith, too?
No. He was worse.
Looks like we can cross over here.
What I missed it. Who was worse? The fish is glitched in my leg.
That big metal thing looks like the ship we saw back in the auditorium. Imagine going up to the stars in that.
More Osram. Machines tore right through them.
These guys couldn't catch a break. Machines patrolling ahead.
We can tag them in a focus to keep track of them.
Come on.
tricky one.
There's a ladder in the back.
What's in here? So tell me something. Sona was really okay with you not going back to the Sacred Lands?
As the Nora War Chief, she understood why I was obligated to follow you. But as my mother, she wasn't pleased.
Is she ever pleased? I don't think I've seen her smile.
Me neither.
You're wondering why when I talk and I stop moving, I'm been trained by the Last of Us. You can run talking points by moving ahead too far, too fast in the story. Oh, dude. Maybe it's up higher. Beautiful. Three of them.
Three of those things. And if
they slaughtered all those Oseram, we'll never get through to the data center.
There's no way to slip past them. They're too tough to fight head on.
We could find a settlement. Convince some hunters to help us.
That would take weeks, and we don't have that kind of time. Maybe all we need is that shuttle to fall.
That thing? How?
We'll figure it out. Just wait here.
Aloy!
Trust me.
And there she goes.
Just need to get over to the shuttle to figure out how to make it fall into the basin.
Shit. Let me see if one fine. I'm gonna stop it right here. Oh, these missions, these early missions, last a long time.